Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today I will show you how to stream with OBS directly on the Facebook Live, and also I will show you how to stream on the YouTube in the same time for free. I will show you step by step. I have all the tricks you need to know. So first of all, you have to download and you have to have the last OBS studio, and here it is. I have it here. And also you have to open up your Facebook and your YouTube page. Okay, let's go directly to the point. First of all, we need to set up the OBS studio, and I will go here on the sources, and I will go here on plus, and I have to find a media source. You can choose your display capture or something like that, but in my case I don't want my display. I have a video. I have here demo video for you guys to show, and here you go, here on plus, choose here media source, click OK and go to the file, and here it is, this file I want it loop. Okay, click OK, and now this file is playing. Merry Christmas, by the way, today is Christmas. Next thing, right click here on the view, go to transform and fit to screen and stretch to screen. Okay, if your screen is like this, you have to right click here on the view, click here on the view and right click on the view, go to transform and fit to the screen. Next step, go to settings. Here on the settings, make sure to go here on the video, here on the video. Choose your base resolution. If you want it full HD, here it is. I suggest you full HD for live stream on Facebook, also in YouTube. Go here on the output scaled resolution and choose HD format. Choose your filter. Let's use this one. Bicubic. It's okay. It's balanced. And click apply. So next step, go here on the stream, or let's go here on the stream first. And if you go here on the stream, you will choose a Facebook Live here. At Facebook, it needs not full HD, but HD, and change the format to HD, okay? And I did it. Let's go here on the video again. You can put resolution HD, not full HD, because Facebook doesn't let you for full HD videos. It's only HD. And let's go here on a stream now. Choose Facebook Live. You have to choose default server. And we have to go here now on the Facebook page. Go here on Go Live. Here on the Go Live, we need the streaming key. Just copy here, go back here on the OBS studio and paste the streaming key and click apply, click OK. Let's try to do streaming on the Facebook first. Okay, let's check if we have a view here. Oh, here it is. We are streaming on the Facebook right now with no problem. Stop streaming. Go back here on settings. Go on output. Here on the streaming, I suggest using NVIDIA NVNC because it's a hardware acceleration and will be performed better. I will use here 6000 kilobytes per second. Constant bitrate. Yes, quality. Okay, and next step here is for streaming part. Okay, start streaming again. Let's see if we are okay with Facebook. Okay, it looks okay. So now let's do stop streaming on the Facebook and let's set up the streaming on YouTube. what you have to do, you just go here on the YouTube page, click here, go live. Here on the go live. Okay, here it is. What we have to do on the go live, no made for kids, click save. And here you will see streaming URL. You will see also streaming key to paste on the encoder. Okay, what we have to do, we have to copy this streaming URL, okay? Come here on the OBS Studio, go to settings, go here on the output, go here on advanced, okay? Go here on the recording part. You will see here, output to file or output to URL. I will use output to URL, okay? Paste here the URL. Click slash here. Come back here on the YouTube. Click copy of this secret key, stream key. Okay? Go back here and paste the secret key, stream key. Paste the stream key here at the back of this link. Okay, guys? Click apply. Put here the video bitrate should be, I use the 6000 kilobit per second, keyframe 13, and don't forget to use MP4 here format. It's very important, put it MP4. And video encoder, I will use NVNC, but if you don't have NVNC or hardware encoder, you can use default encoder, right? Wait a second. This one, default encoder for you, but for me I will use this one. Yes, yeah, that's okay. NVNC, okay, and click apply, click okay, and now I will start streaming on Facebook and I will start recording. In another case is start streaming on YouTube, and let's check it all. I'm here on YouTube now. Stream settings. Let's see here on Facebook. We have view here and it's awesome, working well. And here we have view on the YouTube. So we are live now on both platforms, YouTube and Facebook in the same time. This is very easy trick. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on a comment area and let me know if this works for you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to share this video with others and let them know Tips to Fix can fix everything. So God bless you and see you on the next video tutorial.